What Dr. Mindy is trying to say is that there's a comet headed directly towards Earth. And according to NASA's computers, that object is going to hit the Pacific Ocean at 62 miles due west off the coast of Chile.
And then what happens, like a tidal wave?
No, it will be far more catastrophic. There will be mile-high tsunamis fanning out all across the globe. If this comet makes impact, it will have the power of a billion Hiroshima bombs. There will be magnitude 10 or 11 earthquakes.
You're breathing weird. It's making me uncomfortable.
I'm sorry, I'm just trying to articulate the science.
I know, but it's like so stressful, like trying to like listen to
I don't think you understand the gravity of the situation. I'm trying to articulate it the best I can. I don't know
Madam President, this comet is what we call a planet killer.
That is correct.
Mm-hmm. So how certain is this?
There's 100%. Certainty of impact.
Please, don't say 100%.
Can we just call it a potentially significant event?
Yeah.
Yes.
But it isn't potentially going to happen. It is going to happen.
Exactly, 99.78% to be exact.
Oh, great. Okay, so it's not 100%.
Well, scientists never like to say 100%.
Call it 70% and let's move on.
But it's not even close to 70%.
You cannot go around saying to people that there's a 100% chance that they're gonna die. You